Sable is an open-world puzzle adventure game developed by Shedworks and published by Raw Fury. Meet Sable, a young character who must complete her rite of passage by leaving her tribe and journeying around the world by herself. Prepare to explore a world packed with relics from the past, assist other nomads, and complete puzzles as she attempts to climb, leap, and glide over any and every obstacle. It's clear that the protagonist is still young and seeking adventure. Her rite of passage, known as the gliding, mirrors when young adults move to college. The writing complements this in its dialogue options, leaving for warm and heartfelt moments. Learning more about other nomads and their stories enriches your journey and even motivates the player to continue being the best version of yourself, even if you're doing some quests that are silly, fix-and-fetch sort of missions. The writing deserves praise as well. With no voice acting, the title relies on the writing and the player's imagination to paint each encounter. Not only is the dialogue sharp and distinctive, but so are the internal monologues Sable has. Much like in a novel, the protagonist describes her inner thoughts with each encounter, giving us a better understanding of her. Truth be told, I love the writing as it made it easy to connect and identify with the character that's behind a mask. Although Sable features a decent story and solid writing, not everything is up to par. To begin with, it feels great at first to traverse the desert sci-fi world, but that sensation wears off fast because the decent-sized map feels empty. Having an empty map and a slow, clunky motorbike that doesn't feel stable in any terrain is the definition of a headache. Discovering some more detailed areas was a treat, but I wish the whole world were fleshed out with that level of detail. At the least, the cel-shaded art is unique, and it can be appreciated even when the pastel colors fade into gray in the night. Another problem with Sable is that the puzzle platforming is generic. Environmental puzzles are deadly simple, involving climbing, stepping on a button, or moving a battery from point A to point B. Just a bit too basic for my liking. In short, it mimics Breath of the Wild, but it isn't as engaging or fun due to the lack of difficulty and conflict. Unfortunately, the world didn't offer enough interesting elements to keep me engaged. Sure, it's great to explore with very few limitations and appreciate the awesome art style. However, with the chunk of the world feeling empty and the puzzle platforming being so insubstantial, traversal and core gameplay get boring extremely fast. Sable allows the player to explore and progress at their own pace. Players seeking a zoned-out experience without any pressure or clear direction should seriously consider checking out this title. The game is available on Steam, Xbox Series X and S, and Xbox One for the price of $24.99, and is also available on Xbox Game Pass.